I have dreams for you and me, and wishes that will last and live beyond eternity.
Summer's gone, winter's on. Can we weather everything our eyes have yet to see?
As the years go by, I promise you that I
will be the one to run to when the nights are long. I'll be there when winds begin to blow. Everything is going wrong.
This I swear,
I swear,
I won't be the one to let go.
Wir sehen hier den Vern Kingsford bei seiner allmorgendlichen Begrüßung. Der Vern ist Inhaber von der Scenic Mountain Air, ist gleichzeitig Experte und Instruktor für Wasserflugzeuge und ist einer der wohl erfahrensten Wasserflugpiloten in Alaska.
Swiss!
Swiss Army!
Yeah! Good morning, Vern!
Yes, sir.
You
ready to go now, are you?
Yeah. Hit me blank on the picture as well. For my memories.
That is the instructor.
The instructor of the world. From the Western Hemisphere.
Well, I want to keep it on. When you're making some good maneuvers out there, I'll have it on film. Now, this is kind of a scenic background.
short way home. The party's over, things are ready to go. Don't look back, think forward, boy. Take a short way home. Don't go to Nashville. Stay the night. Our country heart beats for you. Make you feel alright. Get another dream. Enjoy the band. You don't have to go to Nashville. Stay here and clap your hands.
All right, Franz, you're on.
How's the...
This is Bench Lake.
Bench Lake, okay.
In the middle of the...
Are we back?
You're in the middle of the Kenai...
Hey.
Look at these mountains you just flew in. And that's the approach. You just flew down that mountain and landed right there and taxied over Bench Lake and 6-2 pop. Beautiful landing, nice windy, and Alaska day. There we go.
Hello from Alaska.
Okay.
This is France and them coming back. They've been off on a familiarization flight, I think, and they're coming in for a landing now. Coming down, looks like they're gonna make a good smooth landing here. Yeah, they're making a touchdown.
Thought you found a friend. this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Well, how did it go?
Hey, Robert.
Yeah.
Hey, it was great.
Did you do good?
It was a little bumpy back there.
Well, that's...
Yeah, it was a downdraft, but otherwise it was nice.
Yeah.
We even were on a lake, on the lake back there, landing.
Oh, you landed in another lake?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
So you think you're going to like it?
Yeah. Yeah, it's nice. Yeah.
Did you hit some rain back there?
Yeah, it was rainy.
Yeah, it rained here.
And we saw two bears, by the way.
You black ones?
Two bears.
Two bears?
Yeah.
Why didn't you bring one back with you? Two bears, that's not bad.
All right. But I have to learn the checklist a little bit further. It's not all in my head yet.
I don't think none of us got it all in our head.
Yeah.
I see that you're both...
Hey, we have seen two bears, Laura.
We saw two bears.
Good. That's great. Good.
So that's your first bear, right?
That's right.
Yeah.
We have even seen two of them.
We even stopped. We put it down right on the wet grass right next to them.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure you did.
Yeah, we saw two bears. Sitting up right up on the mountain, right over there.
And do you ever see any moose when you're out flying around?
Yeah, we saw Larry and I saw one this morning, and it's a little calf swimming across lower trail.
Oh,
moose?
Yeah, moose. Big moose. Yeah. They like it. Days like this are better because it's a little cooler.
When it's
hot out, they don't really come out much.
Mm-mm.
So, yeah, it was really nice. Went and saw a glacier too.
You just had a kind of a cook's tour today, didn't you?
That's right. We covered up all the instruments. With the FAA-approved training aid. And did a little seat of our pants flying.
This one, FAA-approved training aid.
That's right. Okay.
Great. So.
When are you going back? Tomorrow?
He's going back up again today.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, are you going to go out this morning? And
good morning, Robert.
Good morning.
28. We're going to have some nice sightseeing flights today. Where's the place? We fly to Prince Williamson.
Where are you going to today?
Prince William Sound and Hard Icing Fun.
Oh, okay.
All right.
I haven't been there and I'm...
Thank you. touched it and you wore it, and you kept it in your pillow all the same. A weatherman of words, but I could never shoot down my high-flying bird. The white walls of your dressing room are stained and scarred the red. Led him on the coast on like a young man. In the foreign field of death. Oh, oh, wouldn't it be wonderful? Is all I heard you say. You never closed your eyes at night and learned to love daylight. Instead to move away, my high-flying bird has flown from out my arms. I thought myself a keeper. She thought I meant her harm. She thought I was the archer, a weatherman of the words, but I could never shoot. She thought I meant her harm. She thought I was the archer, a weatherman of the words, but I could never shoot down my high-flying bird.
Altitude here is sea level as well, around?
About 70 meters.
Hier sehen wir Mountain Airplane, wo in Kingsford sein Haus. Dann schauen wir hier die Strasse dafür Richtung Trail Lake, Alaska Railroad. Moose Pass war einmal eine Station für den Bau, die Alaska Railroad, wo die Bauarbeiter waren. In der Bauarbeiterbaracke sehen wir hier. Und das ist gleichzeitig meine Herberge. Wir sehen hier den Raum, wo ich mich aufhalten tue. Also anders gesagt, meine Unterkunft. Während der Zeit vom Wasserflugtraining hier im Moose Pass, Alaska.
Streams are ripe and swelled with rain. May she will stay, resting in my arms again. June, she'll change her tune. In restless walk she'll prowl the night. July she will fly and give no warning to her flight. August dies she must. The autumn winds blow chilly and cold. September I'll remember. A love once knew has now
long way for this shit. Okay.
Did you find out what was wrong with that mag?
What's that?
Did you find out what was wrong with the mag?
Plywood board over it, took the grater and just set the grater blade down and straightened it out.
Alright, you guys are making me hungry. Yesterday we had some rain, but all in all,